emotional. I'm the only senior, and this has been something that I've been dreaming about for the past 4 years, and the first one in Greenville's history to get District 10 championship, and it's just a lot, really emotional right now.
We've been on this journey since June, which is crazy. We started in the weight room, on the football field, in the gym, and we've literally been doing this since June, and it's very emotional. I'm just so proud of those girls, and I'm so blessed to be their coach